Sri Aurobindo. Fear not, doubt not, grieve not, for in your apparent body is one who can create and destroy worlds with a breath. Lift your eyes towards the sun. He is there, in that wonderful heart of light and life and splendor. Watch at night the innumerable constellations glittering like so many solemn watchfires of the eternal in the limitless silence which is no void, but throbs with the presence of a single calm and tremendous existence. See there, Orion, with his sword and belt shining as he shone to the Aryan fathers 10,000 years ago at the beginning of the Aryan era. Sirius in his splendor, Lyra sailing billions of miles away in the ocean of space. Remember that these innumerable worlds, most of them mightier than our own, are whirling with indescribable speed at the beck of that Ancient of Days, whither none but he knoweth. And yet they are a million times more ancient than your Himalaya, more steady than the roots of your hills, and shall so remain until he, at his will, shakes them off like withered leaves from the eternal tree of the universe. Imagine the endlessness of time. Realize the boundlessness of space. And then remember that when these worlds were not, he was the same as now. And when these are not, he shall be still the same. Perceive that beyond Lyra he is, and far away in space where the stars of the Southern Cross cannot be seen, still he is there. And then come back to the earth and realize who this he is. He is quite near to you. See yonder old man who passes near you, crouching and bent with a stick. Do you realize that it is God who is passing? There a child runs, laughing in the sunlight. Can you hear him in that laughter? Nay, he is nearer still to you. He is in you. He is you. It is yourself that burns yonder millions of miles away in the infinite reaches of space, that walks with confident steps on the tumbling billows of the eternal sea. It is you who have set the stars in their place and woven the necklace of the suns not with hands, but by that yoga, that silent, motionless, impersonal will which has set you here today, listening to yourself in me. Look up, O child of the ancient yoga, and be no longer a trembler and a doubter. Fear not, doubt not, grieve not, for in your apparent body is one who can create and destroy worlds with a breath.